Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we will be discussing exclusively about the documentation process for H4 EAD. Yes, I got a lot many comments asking what are the specific documents we need to prepare while submitting our H4 EAD. So quickly, let's get started. So the first document required is your evidence of your H4 visa status. Yes, your most recent I-797 or application for change or whatever it is, or you need to prove it by your most recent I-94 that is being generated when you enter into the US. So either of this you need to have as an evidence of your current H4 visa status. So the second document you need is a government issued identity document with a photograph. This could be a little bit tricky. Either you can have your last EAD. If you are a first time applicant, you are not eligible for this. Or you can have your biometric page. If you're a first time applicant, again, you are not eligible for this too. You can have your birth certificate with a photo in it. You can have that as your evidence, as a government issued identity. Or you can have any visa that has been issued by a foreign country. Like I'm from India, so I have a visa issued to enter into US. So I use that as a government issued identity, ID card or ID, or any national identity document issued with a photograph. So either of these documents can be used for a government issued identification document. If you have any of these, you're good to go. The next document required is to prove your relationship with the H-1B non-immigrant. Like my spouse is on H-1B, so the evidence I need to prove with him is marriage. My proof of evidence was my marriage certificate. So the next document you need to arrange for yourself is your evidence that you are eligible for H4 EAD. So to prove that, either you can have your spouse's approved I-140 or his latest approved I-797, his LCA, or also his pending I-140. Whichever category you fall into, you need to provide an evidence that you are eligible for this H4 EAD and provide the respective supporting document for it. And lastly, you require two color photographs, most recent photographs of yourself, 2-inch by 2-inch, along with your documents. It has to be also submitted. So that's it. You're ready for your H4 EAD application documents. And so much for this video. Please like, share and subscribe, and do let me know in the comment section below any other doubts, and I will try my best to answer it for you. Thank you so much. Have a good day.